Philadelphia, Carson Wentz's value to the Philadelphia Eagles is reflected clearly in a historic betting line. The Eagles 13-3 are the first number one seed to be an underdog in their opening playoff game. The sixth-seeded Atlanta Falcons 10-6 are 2.5-point favorites in Saturday's NFC divisional playoff. "It doesn't really matter," wide receiver Torrey Smith said Monday. "We're better than that, but we have to show it." After Wentz tore his ACL in Week 14, the Eagles went 2-1 with backup quarterback Nick Foles. But the offense was inconsistent. Foles played well in his first five quarters after replacing Wentz and struggled in the next five. He sat out the final three quarters in Week 17 along with most of the starters. Oddsmakers weren't impressed. Of course, players and coaches shrugged off the disrespect. "I don't care what people say, because what people say has never won a game for me and my teammates," linebacker Daniel Ellerbe said. Defensive end Chris Long said it would be foolish for the team to use this as motivation.